drop the gloves and go. Callahan ran into a Ginla. He didn't like it.
Well, we saw that last year in Boston when Brutus just drilled him with a big hit, and he didn't like it either.
Ginla trying to work some lefts in there as Callahan opened with a couple of rights, and the linesman pulled him apart with 29 and a half seconds to go in the period.
I love that part of the game, guys. Both benches standing up, applauding. Two skilled guys going toe-to-toe.
You have to have that happen every once in a while. Teams start taking a lot of liberties or try to. You got to make sure that you let them know that you're not going to take it.
Very similar to what happened with JT Brown and Krejci. Krejci cross-checked him right in the mouth. You got to answer that. You see it here, too.
Remember last year in Boston, too. Gudas laid a hard...